All right, YouTube, we're here for round three of the Plug Midrange deck that I'm playing. No, I don't need to do that. I'm not streaming. It usually keeps my chat open. And I'll keep. We're gonna go di Thoughtseize into him, which is gonna beat a lot of decks. Windswept Heath strategy. I'm gonna fetch a basic because I don't want to get wastelanded. I want to work my way up to, like, I just want to curve out basically. Oh, Tundra. For Rainstorm. Okay. My opponent's probably gonna play target probably gonna put like a Stoneforge Mystic on top of their deck. Right, I will not pay for that. It's all right, we're setting our opponent back. We're not getting true named. Again, I'm just going to. Now we're just going to him him. I doubt a deck with Windswept Heath into Daze has a lot of other cards to play. All right, we hit Stoneforge Mystic Plow. And then we're going to go snap. We're going to go snap discard spell next turn because we don't want to get true named. If we hit a land, we can go Snapcaster. Can go snap him. Just get all the cards. Maybe this is just Stoneblade. Maybe it's not a Bant deck or anything like that. The Windswept Heath is just like an off-white fetch land they're playing. Which, I thought I was playing Maverick. It didn't really influence my decisions, but it did kind of work for him. That's a nice draw. Tarmogoyf's pretty good. Brainstorm's not great, so I think I'm gonna keep this, but we're gonna go like this. We're soft to true name for sure, so I'm a little nervous about that, but I think that's a really good setup anyways. There it is. Okay. I'm just gonna snap him my opponent's last two cards. Then Snapcaster and Tarmogoyf will do a decent job racing. Mana's a little awkward. Oh, shoot. Got Tundra Wasteland, okay. Guess I should have gotten more green sources throughout this. Because, like, we can't only one green spell a turn. All right, well, now we can double green spell a turn. Was an unfortunate draw for our opponent. So we're in a little trouble. Like, this true name is just gonna chug along here. We are not winning this race either. That did not help. I will hold it for a brainstorm though. All right, we've got three Tarmogoyfs and two Lilianas would be pretty solid draws. Like, Tarmogoyf just puts my opponent on a clock, which is nice. Okay, that's a nice draw. I'm going to play my land so that if I have to, like, hard cast to deal with this, to deal with, like, a Force of Will from my opponent, I can. All right. Just put this back. Probably put back this Decay. I can, I'm going to put this Decay back. So I'm going to fetch and ponder. Okay. So I'm going to draw Baleful Strix. Then wait to play the Liliana until I have Force plus blue card. And play Tunnel Life. Now we're actually winning the race. My opponent can't attack. Unless they have another one. One, two, three, four. What does Delver do? They still have to chump. One, two. I think I'm going to force this. Because if I go force pitch Strix, they force back. I have Trophy plus Liliana. Start with an attack. Edict. Is the edict gonna work? All right. That is okay. So now my opponent, I should have done that before combat, would have gotten another point of damage. And then they would be dead to, they'd just be dead because then the Snapcaster would kill them. Tilt. Gave my opponent a draw step. What do they pitch? Pitch the Jace. Okay. Yeah, if I'd done that before combat, Tarmogoyf would have grown. We're drawing a forest, which kind of sucks, but that's life. Opponent just blocks here. Jeez. And they eat my, just eat my Snapcaster Mage. Jeez, that was tough. All So you got to find another. It would be my third Tarmogoyf or my second Liliana. What is this? To draw Jace. And my opponent has ripped some heaters. Don't give them the shuffle. Snapcaster Mage would be a good draw. Any one of my creatures is a good draw at this moment. We have one more Strix. Leovold. Adjacent my own. This game's turned around a few times. Okay. All right, that'll play. Does it help? There's no blocker. Right. I'm in a lot of trouble now. Jit. You land to play and equip the Jit. They equip the Jit, I'm probably dead. Play Ponder, okay. This has all been unfortunate. Just all turned around. Those are two big draws. My opponent went Jace into went plow into Jace when they like needed to. Yeah, I mean. Now, even if they gain four life, yeah. See, it's relevant now because if I would have played Liliana first and they would have forced it, then my Tarmogoyf would be 1 point bigger. They'd be at one. So even if they gain four life, this Goyf is still too big. So our mistake has caught up to us. Heal through this turn. My opponent can't kill me, so they kind of have to. Oh, they're just gonna re-equip the Batterskull and then kill me. Game. But my mess up got me. Did not think I was going to lose this game after him snap. combat damage. Okay, just combat damage. So if I block this, he shrinks and kills my Tarmogoyf. Then I don't really know what I'm drawing to, so I'm not gonna block. It ain't good either way, but just didn't quite have the tools. I think I had the tools. I just didn't quite get what I was looking for at the end. All right. So against Delver, I want this. I want this. I want this. I want my Flusterstorms. I'm not wild about him to Torak against Delver decks because I just don't like playing cards that don't really impact the board. Thoughtseize is different because it's cheap. Cut a Force of Will. Pernicious Deed is likely also good. Cut another force. Could cut another force and bring in a pulse just to be able to kind of go long. Also want these edicts too. Jeez. Maybe I just like shouldn't have Jace in my deck. Or just one Jace. Last Hope's not as good against this deck. Snow Force is really right. All right, I'll submit. Right, let's play first. The no land here. Okay, this hand's not bad. I think we can put this on the bottom. I'll likely just go push something if my opponent gives me that opportunity on turn one, because I did not. It gives them a wasteland target. Really know what I'm looking for. Mean, that's nice, but we need more lands in order to deal with that. Might end a turn brainstorm, depending on what my opponent does. Yeah, I'll probably brainstorm now at the end of the turn just to kill this Stoneforge Mystic. Let's get rid of this. Even though it can help me get more land drops, I kind of want to keep the deed. I could actually just. That's like asking for me to get Spell Pierced. So I could go like draw pulse. I could put back. This is tough. Maybe it's just not Jace time yet. And then I'll fetch and push this. Then if I have to, I'll pull some Rasa on my turn. To get this land back. Didn't have to. Guess this is a good time to just run this deed out here. So I don't really want to just put Pernicious Deed on the table. Yeah, I'll just pass. Tough game. I could just pulse a Murasa end of turn anyways to get the land drop back. To just continue making lands, which I kind of like. I think I'm just going to do that. I'm going to use my mana. Pretty weak to like a Gideon, but they only play one. What is this? It's like a Resto or like a Palace Jailer. Dillion Click. Targeting me. Could flash in Snapcaster Mage and target Brainstorm, which I think I'm going to do. All right, these are good. I'm gonna put both of these back. Let him take my Abrupt Decay. I could dig deed. Complicated games. Okay, all right. Apply my Snapcaster, sure. I will take it. Okay. So I'm gonna fetch away this this Baleful Strix now. Well, no, I probably want it. So let's go like this. And I'm gonna play Leovold. Swamp. Forest. Because they could have a Council's Judgment. which is why they're willing to run this out, because this deed can just wipe the board of each one of these. So I would think they have council's judgment, and they let us keep deed because they're going to judgment the deed because we can't play it and activate it. So what a thought sees my opponent and take. I'd be willing to bet you dollars to donuts they have a council judgment in their hand. One card we know is a batter's call. No. So I'm just going to take this batter's call. Play deed. My opponent's got Jit and Spell Snare, excuse me. And revealed Force Will. Doesn't really do a lot. All right, all these cards are pretty good. Put these back. Play my land. And I'm actually just going to, like, wait. Just wait each other. Creature. Take the points. And then end of turn, blow up deed. Play Baleful Strix. Let's get Spell Snared. Hopefully you didn't draw a blue card. It did, so now they just got Umezawa's Jitte in hand. And we have a Tarmogoyf on top. So we should be able to start beating down here pretty soon. Should be in a good spot. All right, I mean, that still kind of sucks, but we got ourselves a 7/8 Tarmogoyf. And we can still kill a true name. Quite the game. Two really good games. Not shuffle. That means my Tarmogoyf is dead. I really don't want to give my opponent Jitte counters, but if they spend their whole turn Jitteing, then I guess whatever. They're not gonna get the Jurgadon. All right, we're gonna get the twofer. Creature, Tarmogoyf. Honor's not bad. I'm gonna keep this. Because if we get another blue source, the Jace is gonna win me the game. But I'm gonna stack it like this. Cast. I'm on his last cards. Boom, I was Jet. We have another one. All right, there's the Jet. Into a Stoneforge Mystic. Okay. So we draw Jace. Yeah, that's it. That's what we're looking for. Pass, let my opponent use their mana. Equipped, untap, play Jace. All right, maybe they won't. Gross. Oh, now they're going to Fate Seal me. They just brainstorm. Okay. All right, well, I'm going to push this, untap, fetch, go play my own Jace, and then hopefully we get ourselves into a good old little Jace off here. I guess we'll just only having one blue spell a turn is gonna hurt, but we've got, I think I've got one more decay left in my deck. I've got two decays and a trophy to deal with this. Maybe I should have, I probably should have stacked my Ponder differently. Okay, there's a Delver. Double Delver. And it's equipped. Okay. All right, so we can go. Just gonna pass. Don't flip. Flips to a brainstorm. Gross. Game has been intense. It's been just a really good match. It looks like I'm going to come out on the wrong side in both games, which is a little discouraging, but the second back to basics hurt quite a bit. The chance that if my opponent just attacks me with both. I'm gonna keep my Jace. Okay, so I can go bounce, Delver, and then I can deal with the back to basics. Figure this out. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. What an intense game. I really want to blow up this back to basics. Really bad. Because if I blow up this back to basics, all of a sudden, like, I'm in it. I get more mana. I'm just going to start doing more with my turn. Equip, sure. Snapcaster Mage. Don't spell snare me, bro. No, abrupt decay is back to basics. Now my mana untaps. All right. Start with this. Put both of these back. If I fetch and miss, the Delver is going to kill me because it gets plus two, plus two. So we'll bounce the Delver. Attack Jace. Then I'll just play two Tower Waves. Hope my opponent doesn't have like Supreme Verdict. Actually, I can just F6 through this turn, fetching my upkeep. Looks like we're turning it around. My opponent is Jacing harder than I am, though. Okay. Alright, Tarmogoyf wave down. Another Tarmogoyf wave down. Okay. Alright, upkeep. Fetch. Alright, let's brainstorm something good. Oh wow, that's good. I kind of actually just want to decay this and then go up. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do so that I can handle Trinity Nemesis. Yeah, like decay this Delver, go up. Yeah. Just make sure I just have the next threat covered. So we are drawing. We do have more impactful cards in our deck at this point. Like, my opponent's drawing, like, Dazes, which aren't great. Yeah, Spell Pierce. Because now I have the Edict around. And, like, the Jit's not doing anything to me. All this extra life I've gained has been really big. For creatures left that can win me the game, I've got a Tarmogoyf, a Leovold, and a couple Snapcasters, and a Baleful Strix, I think. All right, Mystic doesn't do anything. I got one more Jace in my deck as well, if they deal with this Jace. Okay. Okay. Put a Rainstorm. Nice. This on top. Put this on top. Let's really hope their last card's not like a spell snare. And then I can snap back like Pulse of Murasa to bring back another creature if I want. I can just start looping Snapcaster Mages, which is probably what I'll do. So I'm going to play Snapcaster, target Pulse, plus my Liliana. I'm going to discard Flusterstorm. All right, now I'm going to Brainstorm. Put this back. This back. Thoughtseize my opponent and then pulse back my Snapcaster. Go. I got Leovold on top of my deck, so I should be in good shape. I think I've got everything my opponent can do covered at this point. All right. Probably gets rid of my Jace. Gets rid of my Liliana. Okay. I'm going to attack my opponent's Jace. Okay. Now we go like this. Now I'm gonna play around another back to basics. And just draw some more cards. All right, let's scoop it up. All right, what a game. So on the draw, how do things change? I don't really think they do. But I could bring in a lat. Last time was just not that good against Blue Eye Delver. Yeah, we're just going to hit the submit button. And we'll keep it. We got our mana under us. Alright, opponent's got turn one Delverino. I'm just gonna go fetch an island and ponder. I don't want to get wastelanded. I know this deck doesn't play that many, but I'd like to just make my land drops and move up. We don't want any of these. Right, that's kind of an unfortunate draw. No Flipperino. Okay. My opponent is laying the beats. Don't really want any of these. No flip. All right. Think I'm gonna play Leovold next turn. Like, you can daze me, but without like spell pierce or something like that, it's more likely that this resolves. And then I can end up setting up, trying to set up like deed for two. Could be taking a lot of damage next turn, though. Into a daze. How much damage is that? Eight. Oh no. I'm gonna lose. Yeah, I just didn't find a cheap. Just didn't find any cheap interaction. Oh man, that sucks. All right, we'll be back for the next game.